All right then. We're going to do a song called Daily Mail. I'm not quite sure what it means. Well, I do know it was written when Bush was in power and Tony Blair was in power. And you had people in the White House who believed in, what was it? Anyway, it's a word in the song. No, they believed in the coming of, you know, the end of the world and all that shit. It justified what they were doing. That's healthy, isn't it? But I don't really know what the hell it's about.
Keep your prices down.